Hello, everybody. Welcome to God of War. This is episode 3. Yeah, a lot of stuff happened in the last one. It's pretty exciting. Keep launched enemies airborne by commanding Atreus to shoot arrows at them. Next tip: using the setting menu to switch to one of them. Enemies have a stun bar below their health bar. When enemies are stunned, press that to grab them. Okay. Alright. Don't I have a... Atreus is like, whoa. What's wrong with you?
Stay alive.
Okay. Whoa, I don't know why my frame rate's so weird. Oh, that was an Eye of Odin. I don't know, boy. Probably. Look at the lighting. Look at this! Just... the shadows and just the way it cascades through the trees. It actually lights off of the axe. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Just look at it. Oh, that was brutal. Anyway, but look at the lighting. Come on, Atreus. All right, boy. Oh. He dropped his knife. Boy.
Where are you?
I don't know, wrong way.
Sure on. Blame is mine. I should keep a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You. The arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly.
Oh.
Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now.
Come on, big boy, you'll be fine.
That bow is a little bit
My mother made it. Said it home.
I've never seen you in this place. She must miss you.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest given room.
Ooh.
It was her last wish.
Boy.
The last of all is of his kind, eh? Then why do I see two more over there?
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Whoa! Look at how beautiful this is.
Boy.
My God. This is breathtaking. This is breathtaking, man.
Quickly. Place him on the stave here.
Oh, he's puking.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, don't
hold him still before he hurts himself.
We're trying, man. Easy.
Rest is up. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull up mustard?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever.
Bruh, he can hear you. The window's open.
Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's breast. Do you mind? A white petal flower in my garden? Just a handful.
Fine. Lambs.
Sounds like time to explore for me. Sounds like time to go outside for me.
Lamb's crest.
I can't. Wait, you catch fish here. Why, as soon as we decide to kill an animal? Oh, it's bad, but you can do it. Oh, is this lamb's crest? Alright. I'm gonna go see boy. See how he's doing. Oh.
Odysseus.
I dropped it.
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now
on. Aww. I know that some would say that that was rude and he was kind of mean. In all honesty, I think that was like really Kratos being dad, like being a dad, because like he, it's in his own little way, that was him trying to be nice.
I will see you again.
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
You disgust me. No.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the book. Wait. And take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Thanks. Wait. Talk to her again. What did you call me? Exploring. Hmm. Hmm. Ooh.
No.
Come on. Wait, it's not allowing me.
Oh.
Couldn't I just like... Really? Whatever. I'm not gonna question it.
Let's go, boy.
Wachow!
Oh, broken table.
There's a lot of secrets in this. Nice!
Could there be more?
Nope, nothing really seeming to be much else. I'm trying to see if there's a place for me to dock off over here. Nope. Alright, let's go. Alright, I'll come back later for all that cool stuff. I mean, the sea can be wretched.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor. God of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen to Mother spoke of the gods.
I certainly did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
And Æsir, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
I like this. This is very atmospheric.
Come on, boy.
Ah! The option was there.
Come on. There we are.
Sacrifice your arms to the center of the water to awaken again the cratering of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? This won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Does not
take off on!
Okay, alright, wrist armor. I'm gonna go for defense and strength. Just because it's the best of both worlds versus just one. To upgrade chest armor. No, not on me, on Atreus. Atreus armor. Here we are. Okay. So, luck, runic, cooldown. Low perk activation chance to grant a blessing of runic any successful. Well, high activation chance to grant strength and talisman. Alright.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Alright, let's figure out what this has to offer. Atreus, advanced combat. Atreus has gained confidence in combat and will now support Kratos physically attacking enemies when he sees an opportunity. These abilities can be upgraded. No. Sorry, I know that's such an abrupt change, but crude handle to keep that. Keep that. Trace's bow. Got nothing for that. Ah.
That tower leads through to the.
Hold on. Armor. Worn wraps of exile. Stiff leather forearm wraps provided protection and conceal a dark secret. Burnished belt of exile. A simple belt made from animal hide function. Okay. The skills tree right here is where I wanted to go. I still can't get that. Nope. And get these. Is there anything for Atreus I can get? Yeah. We can perform a combo move with Kratos. Launches an enemy. Yeah, I'll create that. Okay. Let's do this. Ooh. Okay, Vault! Alright, let's see what this has to say.
Another.
Look, it's the world server. So much bigger than I imagined. Oh look, he bit Thor. Or will by now.
Or will bite him, maybe. I'll read this.
I still
more.
Can't raid these.
Really?
I still can't raid these. What is that? Right.
Poison.
You ever just freeze poison? Hold on, boy. I'm trying to find some goody.
Oh.
Hold on. There we are. Ooh, look, a box. I need health, and I need health bad. You know, whatever. Here, we're gonna climb up here and see where this goes. But my boy Kratos ain't doing too good. Oh, it just brings us back here. Alright. So essentially, I did this for nothing. Good to know. Good to know. Okay. Let's climb. Can I request? Yeah,
what
no.
Are those? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn bones. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Oh, I could have jumped across there, hopped there, and then there's probably... Oh, wait, no, that's where we came from. Duh. Alright, let's go, boy. Ooh, it's...
Sure is foggy here. Another door. Should
no. He has no consequences.
Excuse me, but how did you come by that axe?
That is my concern, Rowan.
And while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made before, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? Very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good one. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked me to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother. She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is
no.
Filthy. Okay then. I will just. Oh. Oh.
Kratos is having none of these guys' stuff.
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I need a way to bring it all down.
Do you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Oh yeah, I'm still dying. I forgot about that. Resource stone. A magical stone that revives Kratos from death with a small amount of health. Yeah, why not, right? Okay, I get it. What's this? An enchant that increases cooldown. Vitality. Alright, quiver. Oh, I'm just out. Alright. Hold on. Do I equip runes here? No. Equip things here? No. Here do I? No. Ah! Keep clicking too far out. No. Go to the boy. Nope.
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Sengengur, Egen Vigun Hans.
Sengur Ahn.
That's right. It's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindra.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Be careful where you're going. Nobody nice out here in these cult people. I mean, they generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with poor urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
Okay. Health. Yes. Alrighty. Eeny, meeny, miny. I wanted to. Ooh, more health. Sweet. Wait, I see there's the gas, but are there enemies? Oh! Hold on. Okay.
have much to learn.
That's Kratos' way of saying you did good, but a little more learning couldn't hurt anybody. Yep.
Please be careful. I'm still fixing that. Stupid. Tell me what's wrong with you.
Okay. Well. Whatever. Time to go. No. Which direction to go. I guess we'll go up this way. Okay, sorry for that weird cut there. Had to go answer my phone. I guess we go this way.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Prepare yourself.
No. Come on. No, she did not. Oh. Four defense, five cooldown versus three defense, nine strength. I'm gonna keep the ones I got just because of the strength part. Will, I think, help me a little bit better in combat for my style. Yeah, this seems about right. Come on, boy. Up the hill we go.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Wow. She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Sorry, just trying to blow all these up. Why? Because I can.
Okay.
fire destroys stay. Ooh. Shoulder pads. Yeah, no, I think I'm good with the ones I got. I'll figure it out later, but let's go, boy. Oh, that's not good. Let's do this! Go, click, click, click. Oh, okay. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Oh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Ow. Alright.
Yeah. Who built this place?
Giants, boy. Giants built this place. Frozen flame. Ooh. Back to our regular scheduled programming. Let's go, boy. Oh.
Whoa! I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her.
Indeed.
Oh. Help! Oh, does that full health collapse and oh, hello?
Stay back, boy.
What is this?
We must find another way up.
The witch. Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why would you warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic. Even I can't discern. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
Everything.
It's everything. Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though you shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm.
Back in
God.
This realm is beyond our own. Well, beyond his own.
Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Alrighty. Off to another realm.
We'll use this. Greyfog.
And Cinder's gun is broken.
Cinder?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
Who's fixing it when we got here?
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too.
Yeah. Alrighty, nighty do.
Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked. And their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
Each other ever since. Destined to kill each other in Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't.
Alrighty.
You know, we actually talked to the world serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. But when he talks, I can't understand any of them.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
You sure? We came through here before and there's no way back to go. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching?
Power!
Elven architecture. My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free.
Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanir?
You know it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Yep, Kratos hating all the gods, even though he is one. Well, I guess he hates himself. Salamander! Oh wait, that's a- no, yeah, that is a salamander. Yeah! Alright! Well, I guess, since we are going into wherever we're going next, and after all of- oh hey, you can see, the world serpent. Anyway, but I guess, since we have to do this next, and it seems to be a big part, I'm gonna end this episode here. So yeah. I'll see all you people in the next one. Bye-bye!